Here we got a perfect squared term, so in this case we can factor this out to x minus 3, and then x plus 3 equals 0, which gives us the term x is equal to negative 3 and 3 as solutions, because negative 3 squared equals 9, and 3 squared equals 9, and then 9 minus 9 equals 0. Okay.